We have one final match for you tonight. How are you doing everything else so far, guys? Say what? That's more like it. Your next match,
Fiora Zoras,
will feature Virginia Dentata versus the Slice. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and bring up Virginia Dentata. Hi, you look lovely this evening, Virginia. Now, Virginia, I understand that you're very familiar with competitions, but this is your first time in a wrestling match.
Yes, it is. I am usually I'm a pageant queen, but here today I am so glad to get new kinds of exposure for my cause.
Wow, what exactly is your cause, Virginia?
Ladies, can I hear from you? Ladies, do not let them put you in a box. Do not let the haters rub you the wrong way. I want you to open yourself up to the world. Just open up to whatever comes, and I want you to take it, and take it, and take it. And when you find something you like, I want you to sink your teeth into it and never let go. Good peace.
And good peace.
Ladies, you are all goddesses. You are a goddess. And you are a goddess. And you are a goddess. And you are a goddess.
But guys, the Slice has a point. She is a goddess. She is the daughter of Pete Zeus, the god of pizza. So, she's like a good role model for all of these ladies out here. What is your problem with?
Are you kidding me? Yeah. Have you seen her?
Too much.
She's just a big old pussy.
We're out of time.
does your know it's the slice.
Winner by knockout.
I know.
The slice. Guys, we want to thank all of you for coming out tonight. Stick around for George. Presents. And give it up for all these beautiful ladies and all the hard work that they put in.